This program saved my life.
Thank you so much. And thanks for helping out.
Officer Fernando Soto is one of hundreds of Chicago police officers who have benefited from the Get Behind the Vest program. The bulletproof vest he purchased with funds donated saved his life last November.
This program helped save my life, and if I can do anything to help promote it and save my fellow officers' lives, because we pay the vest out of our pockets, and sometimes we delay the cost and we delay spending the extra money on that because we have families.
Maybe hand some forks and stuff down.
Alderman Matt O'Shea, in conjunction with the Chicago Police Memorial Foundation, hosts this annual pancake breakfast, which has raised more than $120,000 to date for Chicago police officers to purchase new bulletproof vests.
Many officers, several thousand, were wearing outdated vests. Vests that, God forbid, if they were catastrophically involved in an incident, the vest might not protect them. So in October of 2014, we kicked off this campaign.
The goal of the Get Behind the Vest program is to make sure that we protect those who protect us.
The annual breakfast shows the spirit of the community for hundreds of police families who live in its district, from the school children drawing pictures for the officers and saying thank you to dressing up like those they look up to.
Because of this program, I'm actually here. I'm here. I know my kids are excited that I'm here, and I know my girl's excited that I'm here.
Before it was all over, some 29 gallons of batter was used to flip about 10,000 pancakes to this grateful community saying thank you to the men and women in blue. Andrea Darlis, WGN News.